Kitty. Let me pick it up. See that one? And the machine's still not picking it up. But I tell you what, when it does that, I'm going to switch off. This is too, if it's, we can see it and hear it from this distance.
The kitty cats don't mind.
Well, at the moment they don't.
Tell you, I said at 2 o'clock in the morning there's going to be a meteor shower. Too bloody cloudy. No, is that kitty cat?
Yeah, it's not Draco.
Okay, I need to fight. You pet you. Don't you love me anymore?
I think maybe if we move a bit. I can't hold you. That's how far away it is. Fair distance. Closer or further away?
I think it's moving. If you have a look where it is, it's quite dense clouds, so it's static within the clouds themselves, not because of
so it's seen in, it's not great, it's not going to Earth?
I don't think all of it is, no. Have a look, it seems to be. I don't know. It's not your normal usual lightning.
No, you're right, you're not. Maybe that's why it's not picking it up, because it's not actually going to Earth.
Yeah, it's not, there's not, it's, the pressure seems to be above those clouds. Not actual caused by clouds. The bottom ones.
Well, it's still making a sonic boom.
Yeah. Whoa. Then it went to ground. That one we should hear. But did you see it go across the clouds first, didn't it?
Yeah.
Come down.
Unusual. I'm hoping to get something on camera. Half an hour filming for 10 seconds of footage. Half an hour filming for 10 seconds of footage. Going inside? I'm going to hope one last burst.